A very good morning and warm welcome, students, to your geography lesson, chapter 1, local time and standard time, part 3. Students, look at this picture. Here we have two time zones, GMT and IST. Both are showing different times. Here you can see it's 11:20 p.m. in GMT. And under IST it is 4:50 a.m. When it is Wednesday, the 7th July, in India it is Thursday, the 8th July. There is a difference between the timings of different countries because they are present at different longitudes. Let us find out why in this video. Kindly watch the explanation of part 3. It starts from longitudes in your book and reaches till standard time of India. You must watch very closely, children. Keep in mind this for the live game at the end.
Longitudes lying to the east of any longitude are ahead of the time at that longitude, while those lying to the west are behind. As the distance between two longitudes increase, their local time also starts differing. If we multiply the difference between longitudes in degrees by 4 minutes, then the difference in the respective local times can be calculated. The difference in longitude can be known with the help of a globe or map. Do it. Carry out the activity given on page 75 and 76. And understand the standard time of various locations. See if you can find out the standard time at two opposite longitudes with this activity. A world map is given on page 76. Cut it along the dotted lines. Paste the cut map on hard cardboard. Now make a cylinder out of this map. While making a cylinder, make sure the 180 degree longitudes on the left and the right sides are superimposed on each other. Keep in mind that the longitudinal interval is 15 degree each in this map. On the same page, a strip showing hours is also given. On this strip, 24 hours have been shown with 1 hour markings. The 0 to 24 hour markings show midnight, while the 12 hour marking shows noon. Cut this strip too and make a cylinder out of it. Make sure the 0 and 24 hour markings are superimposed on each other while doing so. To do the above mentioned activity, understand the steps along with the pictures given alongside. When you match the markings of any time with any longitude on the map, you will know the time at the other longitudes. With this moving strip and the cylinder, you can play the game of local times.
Take the time in the boxes which you can tell the clock.
Standard time. Can you tell? Mumbai is located at 73 degree E longitude. Kolkata is located at 88 degree E longitude. Find the difference between the longitudes of these two cities. Answer. The difference between the longitudes of Mumbai and Kolkata would be of 88 minus 73 is equal to 15. So the answer is 15 degree. If the local time at Mumbai is 3 p.m., then what would be the local time at Kolkata? Answer. The local time increases by 4 minutes for every longitude. And we know the difference between the longitudes of Mumbai and Kolkata, which is 15 degree. Therefore, time difference is equal to 15 multiplied by 4 is equal to 60 minutes is equal to 60 minutes divided by 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. Therefore, if it is 3 p.m. at Mumbai, then it would be 4 p.m. at Kolkata. Geographical explanation. Both Mumbai and Kolkata are located within India, but on different longitudes. Their local times differ by an hour. If there are different local times within a country because of longitudinal differences, then there will be a lack of synchronization in the routine activities in the country. If each one follows their local time, discrepancies emerge in carrying out daily business in the country. Therefore, generally the local time at the longitude which generally passes through the middle of the country is deemed to be the standard time for that country. This standard time is used all over the country. With respect to businesses at global level, there should be compatibility between the standard time of various countries. To facilitate this, the world has been divided into 24 time zones. These time zones have been created with reference to the prime meridian itself. Normally, if the difference between the longitudinal extent of the country is less than 1 or 2 hours, only one standard time is considered for the country. But if the longitudinal extent, east-west extent, is more than that, then one standard time is not enough, and in such countries, more than one standard time zone are considered. Give it a try. Look for the map of world time zones from reference books and see in which time zone India falls into. Find out. With the help of an atlas, find out which countries need more than one standard time. Indian Standard Time. The Indian Standard Time IST has been decided according to the 82 degree 30 minute east longitude which passes through Mirzapur near Allahabad, Uttar Pradesh. This longitude passes through the middle of the country with reference to its longitudinal extent. The local time at this longitude has been selected as the standard time of the whole country. When the sun is directly overhead on this longitude, then it is assumed that it is 12 noon everywhere in India. There is no difference of more than 1 hour between the local time at 82 degree 30 minute and other places in the country. Can you tell? Look at the figure and answer the following questions. Considering the longitudinal extent of India, how many longitudes with a difference of 1 degree can be drawn on the map? Answer: 29 longitudes with a difference of 1 degree can be drawn on the map. By how many minutes do two consecutive longitudes differ? Answer: 4 minutes. What is the value of degrees of longitude at Mirzapur? Answer: 82 degree 30 minutes. If it is 8 am at 82 degree 30 minute E, what would be the time in their clocks at the following places? Jammu, Madurai, Jaisalmer, Guwahati. Answer: if it is 8 am at 82 degree 30 minutes east, it would be 8 am in their clocks at Jammu, Madurai, Jaisalmer, Guwahati, as the time at 82 degree 30 minutes east is considered as standard time of India. Though the distance between them is more, why doesn't the standard time differ in these places? Answer: in India, the time at 82 degree 30 minutes east is considered as standard time of India, and therefore the same time will be considered everywhere in India.
So children, you have seen how the time is calculated in India. So let us go ahead. Now this is the longitudes and their time zones. As you have seen in the previous video, we have shown the full entire map and how the time zones have been divided. So this is the entire chart of the entire world. Observe this map, world map closely. They show the time zone, children, and the actual time, the standard time of each country. Longitudes lying to the east of any longitude are ahead of time, and that longitude, while those lying to the west are behind. We should always consider this one over here, Greenwich Mean Time. This is the center which is at 0 degrees. As the distance increases between the longitudes, these are the imaginary lines. As the distance increases, the local time also starts differing. For example, see the GMT, Greenwich Mean Time. Here it is at 12 o'clock. And now you look at India over here. See, this is over here, 12 o'clock noon. Now come to India. India is over here. Okay. So this is IST. We call it Indian Standard Time, which is at 5:30. Here it's shown at 5 o'clock, but it's a slight difference. So we consider it as 5:30 plus 5:30. As I told you in the beginning, plus 5:30. The ones which are over here, to left of this line, are always in minus. So let's go ahead. Let's look at standard time. These are the standard time zones of the world. Each and every time zones, it cuts through the, some are cutting through the places. As they have also told you that sometimes some countries have two time zones also. So to keep that in mind, now over here in India, we have two time zones that I will show you in the next slide. But we consider only the one which is at Mirzapur. Both Mumbai and Kolkata are located within India but on different longitudes. Their local time differ by an hour. But we cannot have two different time zones in one country, right? It will cause confusion among the people. So we have one standard time. That is a standard time. It is the local time at that longitude which generally passes through the middle of the country. That is deemed as the standard time of that country. The standard time is used for all over the country. What is passing through the middle of the country is shown all, is been used all over the country, as you have seen in the previous video. Now let's go ahead. Indian Standard Time, also known as IST. The Indian Standard Time is also known as IST, has been decided according to the 82 degrees 33 minutes longitude, which passes through Mirzapur over here. See, 82 degrees 33 minutes east. Alright, which passes through Mirzapur. Mirzapur is near Allahabad, near Uttar Pradesh, in Uttar Pradesh. There is one more IST. This is IST-2, which is near Kolkata. That is at 89 degrees 52 minutes. It is near to Kolkata, but only the one which is over here at Mirzapur, that is IST 5:30, is considered while calculating time, as it will cause confusion, I have told you. Now let's look at time zones of Asian countries. All Asian countries have different timings. Here are some of the time zones, standard time zones of different countries of Asia. Now, let's start from the left side. Saudi Arabia has plus 3 hours GMT. Saudi Arabia, Iraq, Yemen, then Oman, United Arab Emirates, UAE has plus 4 hours GMT. Iran has 3.5 hours, Afghanistan 4.5 hours. Pakistan 5 hours. India, as you already know by now, 5.5 hours. Lakshadweep 5.5 hours. Sri Lanka 5.5 hours. Nepal 5.75 hours. China plus 8 hours. Andaman Nicobar Island 5.5 hours because it's almost on the same time zone. And Burma plus 6.5 hours. So, you have seen the entire time zones of the Asian countries. Okay. Thank you. I hope you have understood very nicely. Thank you very much.